Good morning, I am Virendra Trivedi presenting the daily fundamental view for 20th Jan 2016. Firstly, an update on the global markets. The US markets ended mixed, recovering from the day's low as weak data in China led to expectations of stimulus from China's central bank. The Dow Jones gained 28 points or 0.17%, while Nasdaq was down by 11 points or 0.26%. Currently, the Asian markets are trading lower as investors remain cautious due to concerns on global economic growth post a flurry of economic data released by China yesterday. The India indices are expected to open on a weak note and focus will be on domestic quarterly earnings and global cues. Currently, Nikkei is trading lower by 1.87% while Hang Seng is trading lower by 2.62%. And Singapore Nifty is trading lower by around 0.94%. Coming to key events to be watched out for today are: the government is to consider the new power tariff policy today. The government plans to give 20% subsidy for shipbuilding. And the IMF has cut the 2016 global growth forecast to 3.4% from 3.6%. Some of the key results that will be declared during the day are JSW Energy, KPIT Technologies, NIIT, Reliance Infrastructure, South Indian Bank, Tata Sponge and Ultratech Cement. Coming to the results that are declared during yesterday was Reliance came out with its quarterly numbers. Reliance standalone PAT at rupees 72.2 billion was led by strong operational results and higher other income. The refining business benefited by strong GRM and Reliance expects GRM to remain firm led by limited capacity addition and higher use of cheap Basra grade crude. The petchem business was supported by strong domestic growth despite a marginal 4% Q-on-Q decline in margins. We maintain a buy on Reliance with a target price of 1390. Thank you.